Good afternoon, Clydebank High School. I realise some of you may have been hoping for Mr. Jewell this afternoon, but he has a wee touch of stage fright. He's a bit shy after all. So, you're stuck with me. First year, where are you? Second year. Come on. Third year. Getting better. Fourth year. Oh, a bit going up for you. 5th and 6th year together. Well done. So, we have a fantastic afternoon with 10 tremendous acts, very brave acts on display for you. All okay to be here till 5 o'clock this evening? Good. First of all, I want to thank you for sticking your hand in your pocket, buying a ticket and making a contribution to the school supporting these young acts. So give yourselves a clap, please. Well done. We have raised over £500, and that's my fee catered for, thank you. But really, we wouldn't have a show without these brave, ballsy young people who are going to stand before you today. So you're here to support them. They're in the background, they can hear you. Give them a big Clydebank high. Hello. I'm sure you feel much better now. There is one prize. For the winner, £25. First of all, I would like to introduce you to our very special guest at absolutely no expense whatsoever. She's so good, she was named after a Swedish pop band. Please put your hands together for Mrs. ABBA.
Warm-up act, so I've got to get you going. Are you ready? You're being a bit quiet! Hope you know this one, it is quite an old one.
Welcome, Clydebank High School, to this year's talent show!
Saba, that was a long way. Mrs. Saba, holding out for a hero since 1982, everybody. Actually, I was so thrilled, so it's like an advert for Cavonia. Remember, then, are you ready to meet our judges?
Yes!
Yes! First up, please welcome, all the way from Faithley, Miss Nico Scherzinger. And everyone's favourite, in festive dress, looks like a Star Wars character, only shorter. It's Simon Cowell, or Scowl, yes, come on in. Is that a lightsaber, or are you just pleased to see us? And third, but by no means least, we have with her here, Mrs. O, Sharon Osborne. Please welcome Mrs. O. So I'll be lucky we have the nicest teacher in the school, the best looking teacher in the school, and the shortest teacher in the school, in no particular order. So, we've had a very special performance first of all, because we're very lucky to have last year's winner with us. So if you were here last year, you'll remember she was fantastic, she's still fantastic. Please welcome Kimberly Allen. How's your year been?
Good.
Still singing for Mr. Kelly?
Yeah.
Right, Kimberly, what are you singing?
Make You Feel My Love by Adele.
Get the tissues out, folks.
Thank you.
Yourself when you're singing as well, so both skills, guitar and vocally, very, very good. Well done, Daniel.
Thank you. Mrs. Holt.
Well, what can we say, darlings? It was fabulous. Well done.
Great. Right, what can I do back onto the stage? Right, that was brilliant. Something very different coming up now. Put your hands together for Fern Wilson, GCB. Fern's going to do dancing and gymnastics at the same time, so I'm going out of the way. Fern, would you like a lightsaber? Would that help you?
Yeah.
No? Okay. That's an order. Right. On yourself down.
If you are, get a lawyer and sue your teacher.
Bring that lightsaber. Chop some hair off his head. Say that, Phil.
Okay.
Exactly. Don't let him put you down, okay? You're fantastic. Well done. Let's have a quick watch from Mrs. Oldham.
So, yeah. Well, Fern. Fern is fabulous. You nailed it. Well done, darling. Well done. Yes!
Johnson. Thank you, Mrs. Oldham. Thanks, Fern. Lauren Wilson-Fee is going to be singing. And
Goodbye by Sean Paul. Anne-Marie and Clean Bandit.
Fantastic, no, no. Good luck.
Thank you.
Singing, just don't.
Excuse me, Simon, but I know I can sing. I've had many chances in my life to take a career, so you can just. Thank you very much. I do not care for your opinion.
Very well, you get my vote. Well, thanks. Thank you. That's your vote. Yes, so Ronnie Kim, 21, very talented again, sitting down with a guitar, singing Good Riddance by Green Day.
By the fact you can play an instrument and sing at the same time. Fabulous, darling, fabulous.
Thank you, Mrs. O. Thank you for your wonderful listening and support there. Nicole?
Ellie, smile. You've done really, really well. Okay, again, another person playing guitar and singing at the same time as Mrs. O just said. Absolutely brilliant. You should be really proud of yourself.
Absolutely. Right, thank you. And rolling on, we have the very brave for 1C3, Brea Sturt. Singing Good Morning Baltimore from Gisbane. On you go, Brea.
Thank you.
Let's see your cards. Fantastic. And Simon had a very nice comment to make last time. Let's see what he's got to say about you, Jack.
Well, I've no idea what strangling a cat in Lithuania would sound like, but I think I've got a good idea now. Thanks very much, Jack.
More dignity than that, haven't you, Jack? Okay, Nicole.
I have to disagree with Simon there, I'm afraid. That was excellent, Jack. I'm glad that you moved about the stage. You were quite stiff the last time. You've kind of relaxed into it. You've got the crowd going, they were all with you, and your technical skills are obviously very, very good on your instrument, so well done.
Thank you very much. Very smooth. Yeah, well done. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Next up, another third year. Jake Small with another guitar thing this time. Not a plugging in one, just a stand up and do it thing. Do you need a seat, Jake? Jake is performing Scarlet by Periphery. I think it's a fast and noisy number, this one. No? Take it away, Jake. Sure, that takes a lot of talent. Yeah. Okay. Nicole, over to you. Stop eating your sweeties.
No, sorry. I'm a wee bit lost for words after that, to be honest. I couldn't take my eyes off you, Jake. It's just amazing technical ability. All right. Amazing ability on that guitar. Brilliant.
Yeah. So my wife tells me amazing technical ability. This is all.
Jake, you know what I'm going to say? It was engaging, it was skillful, it was fabulous, darling. Well done.
I would pass to Simon, but I think we're giving away a comment on your amazing ability.
There's a real danger that with the lack of talent here, you might actually win this competition. Well done.
Thank you, judges. Thank you, Jake. Well done. Next up, moving up again up to fourth year this time. Ready, fourth year? Oh. You might have to project over fourth year. Samantha Baxter, up you come, Samantha.
In fact, if she'd made noise like that 2,000 years ago, they'd have stoned her.
Yeah, I had to say that. She'd normally stoop to your level. Like, that would be pretty hard, wouldn't it? Because she's 5 foot two. Mrs. O?
all I can say, you did the right thing, aim high. That was absolutely lovely and, as ever, fabulous. Well done. Well done.
Thank you very much. Right then. So, we have 2 acts left to think, which means this would be the penultimate act. We have a young man from S5 now, by the name of Thomas Lawrence. Thomas is going to be singing a lovely song, You Can't Stop the Beat from Hairspray. He's just bringing his head off the stage and relax, so I hope you're okay. Are you okay, Thomas? Good on you. Give him some.
Shimmy at the bottom of my today. 'Cause you can't stop the motion. should not be motion, don't remember the bug. You can try to stop the paranoids, but dreaming of, but you can't stop the rhythm of your heart, didn't love to stay. But you can't stop the beat.
Question, if there's only 10 acts in this show, how come you've only got a 1,000,000 to 1 chance of winning it?
Well, Simon, I can tell you right now, I've got 2 words for you.
Is it Bob Shorty?
Bless you.
Gentlemen to the end, fantastic, well done to us. Something completely different. We are coming to this is our final act. Still lots to enjoy. However, we're going to have a sing song after this, so we're not going anywhere. And obviously, we need to give the judges time to choose the winner. But our final act comes back to first year. Something completely different in the form of stand up comedy from Abby Thomas.
Abby.
what can I say? You were amazing, fabulous, wonderfully funny, wonderful stage presence. I think Ozzy would have loved you. Well done.
Thanks, Mrs. O. Nicole?
Abby, that was brilliant. You were making all of us laugh. Simon Cowell, I think, nearly fell off his chair. The audience loved you as well. So much confidence from such a little person. Fantastic, wasn't it?
Brilliant. Very bright future ahead. No, first year. Do it alone. Well done, Abby. Thanks. Round of applause for Abby, please. You can't hard to beat a good Christmas bubble joke. So, 10 fantastic acts, I'm sure you'll agree, great variety, great confidence in front of all you lot, which is hard, believe me. We're going to give the judges time now to deliberate, and they may ask for your thoughts, they may not.
Well done.
Now, first of all, you've been a fantastic audience, it's not over here, you really have been fantastic. I'm sure if we run over a minute or two, it'll be worth it, okay, after all the effort these people have put in. So I'm going to ask all the performers to come back up on stage behind you here, please. Give a big round of applause, please. Now, we can ask Mrs. Rooney to come up to the stage as well. Mrs. Ray, would you like to say a few words before we make the announcement?
Before we make the final announcement, I would like to say, first of all, you have been a fantastic audience. I've been standing at the back, listening and watching. Give yourselves a round of applause. Before we give out this prize, a few thank yous to people who make this happen. First of all, to Dermot, I think. That was really good commentating today. To our three judges, who were excellent. And I think what we'll do is we'll send Simon to some training for people skills. I'd like to say thank you to all our competitors who were amazing. That was really, really entertaining. Thank you. And finally, to our staff, to Computing and Business Studies, and Mrs. Saba, who made this happen. And to all our other helpers who helped tonight, this afternoon, even more very smoothly. Okay, let's move on and get to the prize.
You don't know who it is yet, so don't open it. So, we have a situation. Our judges, what do you think of the judges, by the way? Simon? Mrs. O? Right, so these fantastic judges have actually decided we have a tie. So if I could ask two of our performers to step forward, please. We have Jake Smile. Can you step in? And Thomas Lawrence. So how are we doing this fairly well? We're not going to sing off with me. We're going to give it to you. Guitar lift. Right, so, it's over to you, audience.
Okay, let's have a wee cheer. Can we have a cheer? Yeah. Can we have another cheer? Yeah. Oh, I think in that case it's definitely going to Thomas. Yeah.